Hi, the question says that here in equation we want to calculate the momentum. In equation we want here in equation we calculate